right there is the spider. Okay, it's going to start in 3 seconds. I'm going to stand behind you, and we'll turn together. Gonna give me that nice, toothy smile. There we go. So that's the face scanner. Now, at this point, if you have intraoral scans, you can actually bring them in on the next slide, and it'll auto-match them. So we'll have the bite, and we can toggle in and out. We have this as a different computer. It's on my computer, but we'll do that later. We'll import them in, and you just hit the auto-match button, and it just matches the top, bottom, the bite, and you're good to go. So you can then have the transparency and remove or use the transparency to kind of fade the face away and show more of the teeth. And we're going to do a comparison with that once we take an intraoral scan as well. But now you can see the difference here. Here's Victor. You can see his face. You can see his teeth. We're getting much more teeth in his smile now. Whereas before, when we took our initial pictures, you can see Victor had no teeth showing whatsoever.
It's like a photograph.
Yep. Really clear. So that's the other thing. When you're using a facial scanner, the hardest part is matching. So this software does do the matching. So if we go to this spot here, if we have the models already done, if we're using the neural scan, it's already right in the computer. If we don't have a neural scan, you're bringing in files, you can bring them in and do the auto matching. But what's beautiful about it is, let's say it doesn't auto match. With a lot of facial scanners in the past, the teeth were blurred out, so you couldn't really find the exact spots to match on the actual teeth. Here, this is quite easy. If I need 3-point matching, I can pick the canine with ease. I can pick the centrals with ease, another canine, even go back to the premolars and match it here. So it really makes it a piece of cake when the auto match feature doesn't work and we want to have to do it manually. It makes it much simpler because we can actually capture the teeth. We don't have to spend $20,000 on a facial scanner. Spend a lot less on an affordable facial scanner that gives us the same type of a capture for our ultimate goal, which is to get him what we did today. More of a toothy smile from his upper teeth and less from his lower.